She's got kids. Her oldest, it's a 22-year-old daughter. It's the one with the kids that makes her a grandma. She's beautiful. She's got her mom's look. So, of course, all my dirtbag friends are like, ah, oh, come on, Rob, set me up there. Then it's perfect. You get the mom, I get the daughter. Like, no, we're not going to double team a family, asshole. This is reality, not red tube. You can't come over anymore for sure. You creep. Her next youngest is a 19-year-old daughter. Her big thing is calling us old when we stay in, watch TV at night. Like, you guys are so old. It's like, you're the 19-year-old watching Frasier on Netflix with your mom and her Tinder boyfriend on a Friday night. Who's the geezer? You should be getting drunk on a college campus playing beer pong with some dude in a man bun that talks about libertarianism for 3 hours. Not cock blocking your mom who's finally living the life she's been hoping for 23 years. Now move, you're blocking Frasier. It's a good episode. There's a misunderstanding in this episode. It's a rare episode of Frasier where not everyone's on the same page. And this is one of them. How does Daphne not see it? That's what I want to know. He's clearly smelling her. I don't know what's going on. They're dating. These girls are dating, which means I'm meeting these guys. And that's awkward and that's weird. Right, because I don't know what to say. Should I intimidate? I don't even know what I have to do. I've had no time to prepare, but then they bring the guy over, and then all the ladies go upstairs to get ready, so it's just me and fucking young me in the kitchen. I don't know what to say. Like, so, what are your intentions with the daughter of the woman I'm sleeping with? They better be noble. I'll say that. Keep it noble. And if you are fooling around, for God's sake, use a condom, because the women in this family are hella fertile. Not sure if you got the memo, but just... And if you do slip up and knock her up, you better stick around to raise that kid, because if you leave, he becomes my responsibility, and I did not get into the grandma banging business to raise any new people. You understand? I found the cheat code to family and got to skip to the last level, all right? Not the stepdad and the step-grandpa. That's a whole different gig completely. I don't have to raise anybody. I just give them hard candy and tell them about the war. That's all I have to do. Tell them about all the shit I've seen in movies like Platoon. Wasn't much of a transition to go from being who I was to being a step-grandpa. I was already basically a grandpa anyway. You guys are still reading newspapers, I pee like 3 times an hour, get cranky if I don't get my nap, and I'm a stand-up comic, so most of my friends are dead. So there's a lot of parallels to me and grandpas. That all was in unison. That was nice. Actually, since I... That's all right. I don't need momentum for an album. What the fuck was I gonna say? Oh, okay, all right, I'm back. We can cut the whole set out. Laughed way too hard at that. Way too hard at that part.